In the following videos, we will be using the system Redmine to explain how an IT department might deploy a system in each of the four cloud types. Redmine is an open source project management tool, and if you're interested in learning a little bit more about it, there will be links to its pages in the resources section of this article. The first type of cloud we'll be discussing is the public cloud. A public cloud is a cloud made available to the general public. Users would sign up for access to the public cloud and make payments to the cloud provider directly. An example of a public cloud would be Amazon Web Services EC2. If an IT department were interested in setting up Redmine in Amazon's cloud, they would search through the Amazon machine instances to see if a Redmine AMI already existed. If it does, they could launch it instantly. If it doesn't, they could create one themselves and then perhaps share that AMI with the rest of the Amazon community. When most people think of the cloud, they often think of the services provided by public clouds. In the next few videos, we will be talking about other types of clouds that you may not be as familiar with.